Hi, my cocktail connoisseur friends. We are in Boadas Cocktail, Barcelona, the oldest cocktail bar of Spain. I'm the head bartender, Adal Marquez. And now, we will teach you, or try to teach you, the best cocktail in the history, the emperor of cocktail. We will speak about the dry martini. And we are very approached to the martini day, so here we go. Very easily, we have our own technique to aerate the martini. Our technique is the throw. Maybe you see a lot of time throws, but you don't know where the throw comes. The throw comes from this bar, from Boadas Cocktail. So I will teach you how to make a martini throwing. It's very easy. You need two mixing glasses. You put ice to the top, three parts of ice in the glass. You put the strainer and you put here. You use this to take the place of the strainer because your finger will catch the strainer and will permit you to make this without the ice fly. Okay, so it's very easy. We use an extra dry vermouth, just a little touch. This little touch goes out of the cocktail because now you know the original recipe was half and half, but actually in the 21st century, the recipe is only gin. Only gin flavored with the martini, well, with the vermouth. Now we use a dry gin. You can use any dry gin. For us, London dry gin is fine. Okay, and now we throw, maybe in this case, because we have cold gin in the freezer, it's around 20 degrees under zero, we only need to throw 4 or 5 times, it's enough. So here we go, we throw the cocktail, the emperor of cocktails. As longer you throw, you have a better martini. So try to separate your arms the most you can. Here we go, one more time. The last time you can look to the camera. It's better. And now we serve. This is our perfect martini. We have only one thing more. You see? Perfect. Now, we can perfume the martini. I have my own perfume, made it by the brand, and with sandalo and bergamot. And here is dry martini, the emperor of cocktails.